PC looking to rebound from their overtime loss last night, hosting USA Hockey's under-18 national development team in an exhibition game. Tyce Thompson, the face-off win to Greg Prince, feeding Patrick Moynihan. He fires at home. Providence up 1-0. U18s would tie it and stayed 1-1 through regulation. So we go to OT. Craig Needham to Garrett Devine. The shot is saved, but Needham there to knock home the loose puck. Friars win 2-1 in overtime. URI earned their